alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go. And then I'm gonna push you in there and I'm gonna just go in.
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
you're
alright, hey, and then when he hits, just make sure your elbows are not down. They're like literally like this. Alright, Sean, get my phone.
I don't know why I'm doing this.
Let's go. Disney Plus just came out. I gotta put this on my screen. So let's go ahead.
No.
We had a bunch of mutual friends too.
But that's how long ago it was. I lived with Victor when he came to the crib.
I was like, what's
he seen my garage.
Yeah.
The boy from the garage, and now look at him.
Facts.
If you have a dream, Ryan, don't give up. You know, I talked to Leo yesterday. They got evicted for not having money for rent. And he used to walk 10 miles to the gym every day as a kid. 10 miles as a kid.
Now he's a millionaire. It's crazy.
Let's do it, bro.
I didn't know who you were.
Your thoughts on the first day?
Very impressive, because Jake is a natural athlete. Boxing is a very tough sport. It's very, very difficult. And professional fighters don't adjust. Ryan, the professional fighters pick up changes fast in boxing? They don't.
Hey, yo, what up? So the fact, and Blanca, I love you guys. Thank you so much for the support. Shout out to your brother. Let's go.
But look, Jake is very motivated. He has KSI in his mind. He wants to avenge his brother's fight. I thought Logan won anyways and got robbed, but what do I know? But he's motivated. He's in the right camp with good people. He has superstars around him, and when you're around superstars, it rubs off. So I think he went. It's only the beginning. It's the first step.
It's a
marathon, not a sprint.
Thank you so much for the support.
Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.